Hello friends, we are Boto Golden Integrity Code Reforming Machine Corporation Limited. Let me introduce our sorting line working bed code reforming machine for you. This line is used to make the sorting line working bed panel which is used in the express, logistic or airport to sort the different parcels. The whole line is composed of 30-10 hydraulic decoiler, the leveling system, the laser cutting machine, and the manforming machine. Also, the hydraulic cutting machine and the control system. Let's go. This is the 30-10 hydraulic decoiler. The function is to decoil the coil to sheet. It's hydraulic cutting and leveling. Also, there equips the loading car. It's the leveling part. You can see there are two sets leveling device, up 5 and down 6 shaft, which is diameter 120 millimeters. There comes the laser cutting machine after leveling part. The laser cutting machine workbench is 4.5 meters long and 1.6 meters wide. It can cut any required models just set on the control box. The main forming machine adopts 20 size forming steps. It's driven by two size 22 kilowatt motors and 8 control models automatically by one touch click on the control box. The hydraulic cutter adopts 4 bed pillars, also with the 210 press machine. It says cutting, there will be press 15 degree angle for better connecting.